watch my videos or not subscribe, so if you would hit that subscribe button and help me out, it is greatly appreciated. It helps me out greatly. I do Fortnite every single day. We get Fortnite reviews up, news, the skins. I also have a lot of other gameplay up. We do a lot of different games. Little Nightmares, we'll have Little Nightmares 2 on there this week. We'll have Resident Evil Village, the whole game on here, when it comes out in May. We'll have the Far Cry 6 when it comes out this year, along with many other games. But for now, let's take a good look here at Cuddle King. I still got the gnome coral castles to do. Just dealing damage and all that. Got explosive limbs and ignite players. But we are here to check out a skin. So let's go see my buddy John Wick and check this puppy out. He's got two styles. We're just checking out the default style right now. I'll have another video up later showing his other style. Still rocking my umbrella. I really enjoy this umbrella. First thing I can tell you is this guy is bright. He is bright. But it is a Valentine's Day skin, so we can expect that. Got one going over to Sweaty. Don't see anybody coming over here, John Wick, so let's hope we can get a good look at it. We do got the Hugh Hefner Llama skin right now in the shop as well. We got one coming over here. We sure do got one. He's gonna go straight for a gun. We are too, though. Woo! We got our nice bedtime pickaxe. It matches him pretty good. Hey, Johnny. John Wick's stunt double here. All right, let's take a peek at this skin. I love his glasses, the 8-bit retros, little hearts on them, very nice. His back bling, Back to the Future Part 2 shoe holder. This guy's Back to the Future 2 shoes on. Ooh, I should have used the Back to the Future 2 glider. Oh, Lexus glider with it. That's what I'll do, I'll switch to that one whenever I get his other style, because that'd be perfect. So this guy has got a lot of Back to the Future looking references on him. Let's get us a drink. Parched. Ooh, that hit the spot. Alright. We're in the circle. Huh. Let's go say hi to old fishy down here. Let's see. See what we got. Marcin. Yo, fish sticks, hold up. Nice. Yes, sir, I will. Alright. Alright, we're gonna go up there. Trying to get my boy's candy open here and not die in the process. Oh, it's a little bumblebee sucker, buddy. There you go.
Do you like mine?
Love it.
It's a lovely
piece. It's beautiful. Alright. Let's see if somebody's already ransacked this place. I love his straps. I love the Back to the Future 2 references with him. Pretty cool. This is a winning Valentine's Day skin for me. Oh yeah. Haven't seen a harpoon gun. We should talk to Mr. Gnomes. There he is. Hey. Destroy slurp barrels. Well, we're gonna see what guns we can find first. We may come and upgrade. Somebody's been here. Yep. Somebody's been here. Move it on out. This is a good skin, guys. Comment down below what you guys think of it. They're gone. Dang, they were over here just getting wood.
Is
don't see nobody. Where's this storm gonna go? Alright, let's see what we got. Hey, don't be mean, guys. Just play in the living room. Alright. Got a lot of fighting going on over there. Ooh. Alright, let's check it out. Sorry, buddy. Playing it smart, guys. Playing it smart. Somebody just rifted. Top six situation. Stormy storm. Where are you gonna send me to? Not far. In here. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. rifted. Where are they going? Hmm. Three of us. Wait for the gunshots. See where the storm's going to take us. Play it smart. If you guys enjoy the gameplay and you enjoy my content, like, subscribe, and comment. Go ahead and comment that you're subscribed and leave your epic ID. Ooh. Where's this guy at? He was shooting from over there. I didn't even see him up there. Dang. He got me with one snipe shot. And he was up there. I should have just waited and keep watching. I thought he rifted out of there. Dang. He got me. Alright. Let me know what you guys think.